first time wala feeling, the first kiss, the first crush, first time in sex. Hello everyone, this is Gunjan from Ishq 104.8 aur aaj phir Mumbai ki sadkon pe jaakar ye janna chahungi, how was your first time like? Mujhe bhi bataiye, how you do the Ishq baby?
What was your first time sex like?
Can you say sex?
Sex. It was magical.
It was good. The girl had more experience, so it was an easy one for me.
I had better expectations, but to be honest, sex for a guy, like, it was a little disappointing.
मुझे पता है करना क्या था, पर ये नहीं पता कैसे करना था.
Once you get really comfortable, you start enjoying it. So what was the first kiss like?
Before the kiss and after the kiss, there was awkward silence.
Okay, I've never kissed anyone before.
I didn't know what to do.
It was awkward.
It was horrible.
A long time ago, but it was nice, yeah.
We banged into each other like for the first time. We didn't know what to do. Bang as a nose to nose, forehead to forehead.
Nose to nose.
Weird.
It was beautiful. It was magical.
None idea what to do.
There was no tongue involved at all.
So that was what Mumbai had to say about their first time. You know who else is getting to experience their first time on radio? That's Karan Johar, your best friend forever on the radio for the first time. Why don't you tune in to Ishq 104.8 tonight at 8 PM and hear him for the first time ever giving his verdict on what a first time really feels like. Until then, to Ishq, baby.